Thank you. I don't believe that.
Well, I mean it. The last thing I wanted was to go to jail.
I believe that.
You must believe it now.
What? That you're my mother? Yeah. Happy.
Eva, isn't there some way we can just...
What, get along? Hell, why don't we just go for it, Olivia? Why don't we just make up for all the lost times, all the girly mommy times that we didn't have a chance to enjoy with each other? As a matter of fact, you know what? I wanted to tell you something. I know all about my nasty life. Coop told me he overheard you talking to Buzz. Party on, Olivia.
Okay, all right. That's not fair.
I let you off the hook today because I wanted to.
Why? If you hate me so much, then why?
Why didn't I throw you in jail? Because then I'd be connected to you for the rest of my life. And now I can go on with my life and that's it.
We're connected, Eva, like it or not.
It has never mattered up until this point, has it? Shouldn't matter now. You know, I didn't know what I was going to do when I got up here today on the stand, and then I turned and I saw you. And I realized I never want to live my life like you. I don't want to hate people the way that you hate people. I don't want to live for revenge in my life like you do. And if I ever live my life the way you did, I would consider myself a failure. So I decided to let it go. It's funny, you know. That's what my mother would have done. My real mother.